numbers, and on the national scene, 731 people were killed last month nationwide in the crack cocaine wars in major cities around the United States, as it continues to be our single biggest problem.
Hey, what's the matter with you?